Jose, not what you were looking for. What did you make of today?
What I make today, I think in the first half they were much better than us. We start the game bad. We start the game with some players really below the normal level in terms of their concentration, of their mental aggressivity, mental availability to play a game of this of this speed, because you need to be sharp the way you think, the way you play. We had a few players below the level, and the team paid for it. And in the first half, they were in control. In the last period of the first half, we scored a goal and we could immediately score. But I think it was outside the context of the game of the first half. The second half was completely different. When they play Fernando immediately after a couple of minutes is exactly because they felt what everybody was feeling. We were in control. We were much more dangerous. We had our chances to equalize, and who knows what could happen equalizing. And I think the first half was a complete different story.
It's easy after the event to be wise, but do you think you picked the wrong team?
Look, honestly, I had two or three players in the first half that if the game is now and I know what is going to happen, I don't play them. But this is football, and sometimes players, they disappoint managers, and sometimes players they give us great surprises. I thought because of the characteristics of the game we could hurt them playing with some individuals with some qualities. They didn't give me what I want. Is their fault? Is my fault? Is my fault, because I'm the manager, and it's always my fault because it's my choice.
What positives can you take out, particularly from the second half?
No, the positives, I take the spirit of the group. I take the mentality to play in the second half the way we play, taking enormous risks against a team that was defending and was waiting for a chance to counterattack. And obviously, we are very disappointed with the result, but I'm always very disappointed with the two decisions of Mark, because he's a penalty and a red card for Bravo. And if you tell me that that's not a penalty and a red card, I tell you that for sure, outside the box is a free kick and a red card. Inside the box has to be the same, but obviously even the best referees they can make mistakes, and they made a big one. The second one, I think, is also a penalty. Otamendi is a penalty. You can tell me, and the pundits, they can tell me that he has no intention. I think he has intention, because in spite of the arm behind his body, he knows, because he's looking to the ball, he knows that the cross is not going in his face, is going in his back, and he drops the elbow back. So two penalties against us. So even the best they can have, not the best days.